Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Curra Race Course here on Sunday. It is July the 16th, 2017. I'm going to look at the stakes races on today's program from Curra Races 3 and 4. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. So let's get on to it. The third and fourth race, the third race from Curra, the 310, is the Kilboy Estate Stakes. It's Phillies Group 2 race here going for a purse of $121,000. It's for 3-year-olds and upwards. Phillies only that have not won a Group 1 race. Field of 7 horses going the 1,800-meter trip or 1 mile and 1/8 on the turf course. My top pick on this one, I like the number 6 horse, Elizabeth Browning. I'm going to go 6-1-2 in the tri-cast, so the trifecta 6-1-2. My top pick, number 6, Elizabeth Browning, 6-1. Shamey Hefferman for Aiden O'Brien, who trains this horse for the China Horse Club International Limited, and Mr. and Mrs. John Magnier. Most recently, on the 28th of June, this horse has started as yielding ground, amount of quarter in a listed stakes. Horse finished third by 3 3/4 lengths that day. You know, closed up well at the end with firmer ground. Hopefully, this horse should have a better run. You know, this horse is a closer, and like I said, the better ground should help. Only carrying 126 pounds in the spot, which is tied lowest with the other Aiden O'Brien horse, the 7 horse Pocket Full of Dreams. With the low post draw and low weight, she should have a lot better of a run. Start before at Navin on the 3rd of June, a mile in a stakes race. Horse from second by 1 3/4 lengths. You know, he closed up again for second. Just, you know, it wasn't a half bad race at all. And then Gowron Park and Phillies listed stakes on the 23rd of May, mile 316 or 1900 meters. Horse from second by 1/4 lengths. That was last time Hefferman rode this horse. Couldn't catch the winner, who ran a little bit better in that field of 4 horses. Wasn't the best of second place finishes, but before that finish, 6th in the 1000 Guineas Trial Leopards had in May, and a week before at NAS, at 7 furlongs into Group 3 Canford Cliffs Irish EBF SC Stakes, pushed in 4th there at the layoff, needed that race. But I think here, getting the mile and 8th with low weight and low posture, like I said, this horse should have a lot better run, so she'll be my top pick. So to recount my bets for the third from Curra, the 310, it's the Kilboy Estate Stakes. Going to go with the 6 horse, Elizabeth Browning. Going to go 6-1-2 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. To race number 4 now, from Curra, the 345, it's the Qatar Airways Minstrel Stakes. It's a Group 2 race here going for a purse of $126,000. It's for 3-year-olds and upwards. Field of 9 horses going the 1,400-meter trip or 7 furlongs here on the turf course. My top pick in this one, I like the number 9 horse, Spirit of Valor. I'm going to go 9-2-6 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 9-2-6, my top pick, number 9, Spirit of Valor, Coolmore owned, with Stone Street Stable, part of that Coolmore group, Aiden O'Brien trains. Ryan Moore gets the leg up for the Strio Colt out of Warfront. This horse has some dirt pedigree, so maybe at the end of the year, might see this horse come over to America for the Breeders' Cup Classic. Maybe see how this horse does this year. But that has to all begin with a win today. But most recently, Royal Ascot, June 21st, 7 furlongs in the Group 3 Jersey Stakes. At 66-1, this horse had a decent second place finish, nearly upsetting. Closed up well at the end. Wasn't a half bad race at all. I think coming here facing lesser quality horses, this horse should have a very good run. Start before in the Irish 2000 at Curra, 1 mile, May 27th. Horse finished 6 by 38 lengths. Got beat by Churchill's last 2 starts. He just walked under the line. It wasn't his day to win. Throw that race out. Before then, the English 2000 Guineas at Newmarket, 1 mile, May the 6th. Horse finished 8th by 5 lengths. Again, getting beat by Churchill, Barney Royce, and very tough horses. Again, he just walked under the line. And then the UAE Derby at Maidan. Horse finished 8th by 12 lengths that day behind Thunderstorm, and Apicarius, and Masterplan. Masterplan actually ran yesterday here in America at Delaware Park in the Kent Stakes. Actually finished 2nd there. Thunder Snow went on to win a few times since then, even though he did come to America in the Derby and basically was a rodeo horse for the first 16th of a mile. But, you know, this horse finished 8th there in Dubai. Off the layoff, tough spot. Wasn't his day to win. Wide post draw didn't help either. Before that, finished 2nd at Leopard Center. Won at NAS very nicely in October. The distance shouldn't be a problem. Step down class from last time. Gets Ryan Moore up. I think this horse will run a very big one, so he'll be my top pick. So to recap my bets for the 4th from Curra, the 345, it's the Minstrel Stakes. Going to go with the 9-horse Spirit of Valor. Going to go 9-2-6 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.